This sentimental journey on one of the last passenger trains from Cork to Youghal was made by one of our cameramen. Our cameraman, like most of us, had a sentimental feeling for all railways. Once upon a time, railways were crowded. It was all the romance attached to them that now attaches to jet planes or rocket ships. More romance attached to trains, perhaps, for jet travel is a smooth and uninterrupted affair, but as exciting as traveling in a lift. After all, if you look out of the window of a jet plane, all you can see is some clouds, perhaps. And you're told that you're traveling at 600 miles an hour. But traveling at 600 miles an hour in a jet somehow never seems as exciting as traveling at 60 miles an hour in a train. Travel in a jet, all you ever hear is a whine. It never sounds even remotely as exciting as the clackety-clackety wheels of a train over the rails. Besides, you can't try to count telegraph poles in a jet. At least, if you could count telegraph poles in a jet, you'd be in trouble. This line is now being replaced by buses. The new service compares favorably with the old rail timetable, but weekly or monthly tickets will cost more. They won't cost too much more, admittedly. Railway enthusiasts need not be too cast down. All is not lost. Goods trains will still continue to operate along the line morning and evening, and in the summer, if summer ever comes, there'll be excursions. But still, there will be a little less excitement traveling between Cork and Youghal.